In the free plan for $0, you'll get 10 videos per month without a watermark. It's the first time I found an AI caption generator that offers this service professionally and for free. Imagine transforming your regular videos into viral shorts with minimal effort, all thanks to this AI tool. And the best part? It's entirely free. Every content creator should integrate AI tools into their work. I've brought you the best AI caption generator to 10x your views while saving time, effort, and money. Before we try it together on this video, Mr. Beast Video, let's dive into some features that will blow your mind. First up, animated captions and emojis. This feature will make your videos stand out just like top creators. What I love about this platform is that it gives you complete control over everything, allowing you to customize the captions to perfectly match your style, making your content even more engaging and enjoyable to watch. Next, let's talk about B-rolls and transitions. Telling a compelling story is all about the details, and this AI does it for you automatically. It adds lively B-rolls and catchy transitions that make your narrative visually rich and much more engaging. No need to spend hours in the editing room anymore. Sound can make or break a video, right? With this tool, you can instantly hook your viewers with catchy sound effects. Branding is essential for social media growth, and this AI tool makes it easy. Save your styles as templates for consistent branding. It also removes silence, highlights key terms, and adds auto-zooms, keeping your videos engaging with minimal effort. I'll leave the website link in the first comment. First, click on Get Started for Free, then upload the video here. If you're using the free version like me, make sure the video does not exceed 1 minute. We can add a title and choose the appropriate language for the video. Currently, it supports around 15 languages, but more languages and features will be added in the coming days. Next, click on Process and wait a bit for the upload. Unlike other sites, this one processes quickly. After a few seconds, click on the video. Let's watch the result without any edits.
I mean, when you really boil it down to the people who are watching, just think about it. Like, what do you think YouTube wants? Like, to me, I think YouTube just wants people to click on a video and watch it, right? I mean, that's how they get their ad revenue. That's how they keep viewers happy and stuff like that. I mean, I'm sure comments, like, stuff like that. But at the end of the day, they want you to click, watch a video, and just do that as long as possible. So to me, what's important is click-through rate, getting people to click on your video.
Honestly, no edits are needed. It has transcribed everything accurately. Let's try another style, and I think this one is the best and most beautiful.
I mean, when you really boil it down to the people who are watching, just think about it. Like, what do you think YouTube wants? Like, to me, I think YouTube just wants people to click on a video and watch it, right? I mean, that's how they get their ad revenue. That's how they keep, viewers happy and stuff like that. I mean, I'm sure comments, like, stuff like that. But at the end of the day, they want you to click, watch a video, and just do that as long as possible. So to me, what's important is click-through rate, getting people to click on your video, and then average view duration, average view percentage, or just relative retention, and, having them watch it. If people are clicking your video more than they click other videos and they're watching it longer, then they watch.
Share your thoughts in the comments. Currently, there are 16 styles that I have tried and liked a lot. Now, if we want to edit the text, click on Customize. Here, you'll find everything you can modify, such as the position. You can place the text at the top, middle, or bottom. You can also change the colors. You can choose the main color and a highlight color, allowing you to select all the secondary colors you want to appear in the video. I chose yellow, green, and blue. You can also adjust the font type, size, and everything else, my friend, which is truly fantastic and all for free.
To the people who are watching, just think about it. Like, what do you think YouTube wants? Like, to me, I think YouTube just wants people to click on a video.
Below, you can modify the stroke color, shadow color, and also word count, which is the number of words you want in each sentence. If you want to change the text or add a word that you don't actually need in this video because it has done a professional job and transcribed everything accurately, click on Subtitles. Here you can make corrections if there are any mistakes. Finally, click on Export to download the video.
I mean, when you really boil it down to the people who are watching, just think about it. Like, what do you think YouTube wants? Like, to me, I think YouTube just wants people to click on a video and watch it, right? I mean, that's how they get their ad revenue. That's how they keep, viewers happy and stuff like that. I mean, I'm sure comments, like, stuff like that. But at the end of the day, they want you to click, watch a video, and just do that as long as possible.
Note, some features are in progress and will be available soon. The AI is working on adding sound effects and automatic video enhancements and more. Regarding pricing, the free plan offers 10 videos per month with no watermark, 720p video export, and a 1 minute maximum length per video. You also get animated captions. At $23 USD per month, the starter plan includes 120 minutes of video, 1080p export, 5 minute maximum length animated captions, and AI emojis. Upcoming features will include AI B-roll, AI smart cuts, AI sound effects, and 5 custom templates. For $46 USD per month, the Pro plan offers 400 minutes of video, 1080p export, 10-minute maximum length, animated captions, and AI emojis. It will also include AI B-roll, AI smart cuts, AI sound effects, and 10 custom templates. So why pay for captions or spend hours editing when you can do all of this for free? This AI tool not only saves you time and money, but also helps you create stunning professional videos that stand out. To sign up for free, I'll leave the link in the description and the first comment. Just click on it and you'll be directed to the website to get started. Thanks for watching. And if you found this video helpful, don't forget to like, share, and subscribe for more tips like this one. See you in the next video.